Happy Halloween, everybody! Yeah, happy Halloween! Of Usher fell apart.
It was a dark and stormy night, a dark and stormy night, when Edgar Allan Poe took out his pen to write a poem or a story that was ghostly, grim, and gory on a dark and stormy night.
He wrote of dreams in a fairyland and of the lost land, or the tintin of the nation of the bells, 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 and of the only word the raven said, nevermore, nevermore, nevermore.
It was a dark and stormy night, a dark and stormy night, when Edgar Allan Poe took out his pen to write a poem or a story that was ghostly, grim, and gory on a dark and stormy night.
On a dark and stormy night.
On a dark and stormy night.
Ooh!